A passenger says the woman hit someone on board and then kissed and punched a flight attendant. Police had to pull her out. The American Airlines flight headed to Chicago had to land in Indianapolis. No one was badly hurt, and the flight resumed after a 90-minute delay.